Question number 121. Which actions are performed during the data ingestion and data preparation stage of an Azure machine learning process? Select two correct options. Option A, calculate the accuracy of the model. Option B, use the model for real-time prediction. Option C, remove record that have missing values. Option D, score test data by using the model. Option E, combine multiple datasets. The correct answers are Option C, remove records that have missing values. Option E, combine multiple datasets. Question number 122. Consider the below scenario. Deploying an AI service that monitors people of certain ethnicity for closer inspection in a retail store. The above scenario is a violation of which Microsoft Responsible AI principle? Option A, privacy and security. Option B, fairness. Option C, transparency. Option D, inclusiveness. The correct answer is Option B, fairness. Question number 123. What is an example of the Microsoft Responsible AI principle of transparency? Select the correct option. Option A, ensuring that opportunities are allocated equally to all applicants. Option B, ensuring that the privileged data of users is stored in a secure manner. Option C, helping users understand the decision made by an AI system. Option D, ensuring that developers are accountable for the solution they create. The correct answer is Option C, helping users understand the decision made by an AI system. Question number 124. The following statement follows which Microsoft principle for responsible AI? The handling of unusual or missing values provided to an AI system. Select the correct option. Option A, inclusiveness. Option B, transparency. Option C, reliability and safety. Option D, privacy and security. The correct answer is Option C, reliability and safety. Question number 125. Match the types of AI workload to the appropriate scenario. On the left side, you have the AI workload. On the right side, you have the scenarios and you need to choose the correct AI workload. The first scenario is identify handwritten letters. The correct AI workload is computer vision. The second scenario is predict the sentiment of a media post. The correct AI workload is natural language processing. The third scenario is identify a fraudulent credit card payment. The correct AI workload is anomaly detection. The fourth scenario is predict next month's sale. The correct AI workload is machine learning regression. Question number 126. You are developing a solution to identify the main talking points in a collection of documents. You have decided to use text analytics service. Which type of natural language processing should you use? Option A, entity recognition. Option B, language detection. Option C, key phrase extraction. Option D, sentiment analysis. The correct answer is option C, key phrase extraction. Question number 127. You have been assigned a task to analyze images and text from an image. You are using computer vision service to analyze images and text analytics service to analyze text. You have decided to use only one key and endpoint to access all of your services. What kind of resource should you create in your Azure subscription? Option A, custom vision. Option B, cognitive services. Option C, computer vision. The correct answer is option B, cognitive services. Question number 128. Which of the following workload type matches the below workload? An automated chat to answer questions about refund and exchanges on an e-commerce site. Select the correct option. Option A, computer vision. Option B, sentiment analysis. Option C, conversational AI. Option D, anomaly detection. The correct answer is option C, conversational AI. Question number 129. In the given scenario, select which type of AI service should you use. Create a bot from a frequently asked questions document. Select the correct option. Option A, Q&A maker. Option B, text analytics. Option C, speech. Option D, language understanding. The correct answer is option A, Q&A maker. Question number 130. Providing an explanation of the outcome of a credit loan application is an example of the Microsoft Transparency Principle for Responsible AI. Select the correct option. Option A, true. Option B, false. The correct answer is option A, true. Question